Wandering far and wide, my sleep broken only by clamorous silence. Floating like a butterfly, as transient as the winds. My soul pale and wan, bereft of Genji's splendor, I begin to fade. Until my very essence melts away like morning mist. But hope springs anew. For the Genji is made whole, perfect and sublime. So for Gilgamesh, it's Morphin time! I came, and why I have been bounding twixt dimension. But I dare not tarry here. My nemesis and I have a score to settle. Fare thee well.
Hey, what the hell are we? Chop liver?
Come to think of it, we have our own score to settle, don't we? Though these worlds be infinite, there is room in them for but one bladesman. And to prove it, I shall divest you of your weapon. Here and now, I will have that Buster Sword. Then I shall prize it from your cold, dead hand.
Let's go!
By our shield, get off!
get him.
There you go!
Oh,
oh.
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 Go
Let's dance, asshole!
Treasures is forfeit. You must best this rival of yours if you are to prove yourself worthy. And when you have, you will face me again.
It'll cost you.
Indeed. Well, more of your ilk await me in worlds beyond. It is time I saw to their undoing.
Forget the way back?
One as well traveled as I forget? Never! Countless are the realms which I have explored. Crossing the void is but a trifle. Perhaps here? The lonesome whelp.
Utilizing the data I've acquired, I can extrapolate points of convergence. By which I mean, rifts in space-time.
What thaumaturgy is this?
temporal rift located. Look, there it is.
Aha! And now to leave it open. I am in your debt.
Well, just as I was indebted to you for the data you provided, now we're even.
It's time I took my leave of you and your world. May we meet again upon the field of battle to the fates above. I shall pray for it. Oh, valiant souls, I bid you good health, good fortune, and goodbye. Prepare yourselves, warriors of light.
Quite a character, isn't he?
That's one way of putting it.
Next order of business. I was able to obtain a vast amount of interdimensional data, which I have put to very good use. For example, summoning materia. Gilgamesh will surely prove to be both an effective and amusing ally. I've also created new transmuter chips based on proto-relic data. With them, you'll be able to craft functional replicas of each piece of the legendary Genji armor. And so, this marks the end of our quest for the proto-relics. Nevertheless, our journey is far from over. The world is still teeming with secrets. I trust you're as eager to continue as I am, Cloud.
You're quite a character yourself, Chadley.